मॉर्निंग।
लोग आ रहे हैं, शैल वी स्टार्ट?
यस सर।
सिर्फ नाम बदल के फॉर्मूला लिखो। व्हाट आई एम ट्राइंग टू से इज इन ए Triangle PQR नाम बदल देंगे अरे यार उसे OR से मिल जाता नहीं है क्या लगाएंगे नाम शैल वी नेम DEF इसे अब कई कुछ ज्यादा होशियार है वही ज्यादा होशियारी मन वी विल राइट इन आवर इन ए ट्रायंगल एबीसी कॉमन साइन रूल राइट ए बाय साइन ए बी बाय साइन बी सी बाय साइन सी टू आर करेक्ट है कोसाइन रूल बी स्क्वायर प्लस सी स्क्वायर माइनस ए स्क्वायर वाई प्रोजेक्शन रूल कमन राइट दम चलो जल्दी चलो लिख रहे प्रोजेक्शन रूल कॉस बी क्या है मन कॉस बी
ए स्क्वायर प्लस सी स्क्वायर माइनस बी स्क्वायर
कॉस सी
ए स्क्वायर प्लस बी स्क्वायर माइनस सी स्क्वायर बाय टू ए बी
प्रोजेक्शन रूल्स
ए इज इक्वल्स टू बी कॉस सी प्लस सी कॉस बी
ए बी सी ये दोनों इंटरचेंज tangent rule, tan of b minus c by b plus c cot a by 2. Am I correct? Come on. बोलो मैम. बोलो बोलो. Next one.
Tan c minus a by 2. C minus a by c plus a cot b by 2.
Tan of
a minus b by 2 equal to a minus b
by a plus b
into cot c by 2.
I think we wrote Molyvoid's rules also, no?
Yes, sir.
Roman 4
yes.
Ho gaya. All this has Roman 5. Half angle formulae. I'll just explain them. Proof you can do on your own. Look here. First point. What is a plus b plus c called? Perimeter of a triangle. Correct?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
And a plus b plus c is equals to s. That is, what is s is equal to? Where, what is s called?
Half perimeter.
Semi, you don't say half perimeter. We say semi-perimeter. Semi perimeter of a triangle. Second one. In these half angles, what do you mean by half angles, man? Angle mein aadha. Angle mein aadha. Pay attention. Sin a by 2 is under root of a may, you will not get a term. A may, you will not get a term. Similarly, what is sin b by 2? Do not write it, will be there on the board. You can call to you later. Sin b by 2.
S minus c into s minus a.
S minus C, S minus A by AC, and sin C by 2 under root of एस माइनस ए एस माइनस बी बाई बी सी हाफ एंगल फॉर्मूले ऑफ साइन हाफ एंगल फॉर्मूले ऑफ कॉस
सर बाय ए बी
हाफ एंगल फॉर्मूले ऑफ कॉस व्हाट इज कॉस ए बाय टू अंडर रूट ऑफ नाउ यू विल हैव ए Now you will have A. What does this you will have A stands for? S into S minus A by BC. Right. Cos B by 2. What will be cos B by 2 man?
S into S
under root of
S into S minus B
by BC.
AC.
By B. B na rata. A hai. B aa gaya. AC. And cos c by 2
s into s minus c by ab
s minus c by I need not tell you what is tan a by 2 this divided by this what does it gives you under root of s minus b s minus c by when you divide these two BC will cancel off. So what does it gives you?
S minus A.
Tan B by 2 under root of
S minus A into S minus A divided by S into S minus B.
My generally, if it is a live class, I will spend one full class only on asking formulae. I generally नॉन फॉर्मूला टेलर्स इम्पोजिशन देके एक एक फॉर्मूला 20 टाइम्स 30 टाइम्स कभी कभी 100 टाइम्स भी इम्पोजिशन देके लिखा था सबसे अभी ऑनलाइन हो गया क्या कर सकते फॉर्मूले आर इम्पोर्टेंट मैन यू जस्ट कांट डू एनीथिंग विदाउट नोइंग द फॉर्मूले ओके
यस सर
Proof, I'll just explain. Look here, man. What is cos A? 1 minus 2 sin square A by 2. Bachche log, am I correct? So, what is your 2 sin square A by 2? 1 minus cos A. Bachche log, am I correct? So, 2 sin square A by 2 is equal to 1 minus. From cosine rule, what is cos A? From cosine rule, what is cos A?
A plus C square minus A square divided by BC.
LCM leke, what will I get LCM? 2BC minus B square minus C square plus A square by 2BC. Am I correct?
Yes, sir.
Am I correct? A square is A square. From these three terms, take a negative sign common. It will become
plus B minus C
square. A square minus B square. A plus B minus C into A minus B plus C. What is A plus B? What is A plus B? 2S minus C. So it will become 2S minus 2C. What is A plus C? 2S minus 2B. So 2 common. S minus C, 2 common S minus B, denominator 2BC, 2 will cancel off. We'll get this one. That's how the proof is. Do you remember conditional identities? Do you remember conditional identities? We proved them in trigonometry up to transformations. Phi. I call them as let me know once you are done. These conditional identities also important one. Why again? Strength 33 rehta tha. Why again it has fallen down to 24-25?
Every day this is only the strength, sir.
Huh?
Every day
this strength only will be there, sir.
33 rehta tha na isse pehle?
No, sir.
No, sir.
Maximum 28-29, sir.
They'll come at starting and then go, sir. Average 25.
जून 3rd से कॉलेज स्टार्ट कर सॉरी जनवरी 3rd से कॉलेज स्टार्ट कर दे
यस सर
कंफर्म सर
बहुत सारे कॉलेज स्टार्ट करने वाले हैं करके न्यूज़ है
अब एमएस कॉलेज
आई डोंट नो यू शुड आस्क देम हाउ डू आई नो
यस सर मेनी कॉलेजेस आर डूइंग ऑफलाइन क्लासेस नो आल्सो
स्टार्ट नॉट मेनी कॉलेजेस
Sir, a few colleges are having offline classes, sir. Few colleges.
Yes, sir. Few colleges are having.
कौन से colleges offline classes चल रहे हैं? नाम बोलो उनका. आपके दोस्त आए हैं किसमें कभी?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. One college is there, sir. Two of my friends are studying there, but I don't know the school name, sir. But they are going daily classes, sir.
Sir, they are having offline and online. Those who want, they can come and attend offline. Those who want.
VIP is from school.
Do from home.
Oh, oh, naam bolo ji.
Sir, I will ask and tell you.
Naam bolo. Ye sab rumors hai.
VIP.
Kyunki Telangana mein government, Andhra mein many schools and colleges have started. Anybody from Andhra Pradesh in the class?
Sir, again they close because the increased
moment Andhra mein many schools and colleges have started schools 9 and 9 10 10th colleges first year second year they started. Telangana mein government ab tak permission hi nahi diya.
But they are running, sir.
Agar phir bhi chala rahe wo, that might happen even without government approval also. Some colleges might have started, but who are they? That's what I wanted to ask. Wo sab rumors rehte ji, unofficially they won't start.
Sir, even if they start, sir, how will they keep hostel?
Will they keep?
Hostel.
I don't know, man. That, I don't know what are your terms and conditions when you took admissions, no?
Yes, sir.
But the problem will be, we have students from Jeddah and Riyadh in the class.
Yes, sir. Many outsiders are there. From Karnataka, from Kerala.
Jeddah, Riyadh, ek to Uttar Pradesh hai. Class mein I generally keep calling him Uttar Pradesh karke. Uttar Pradesh respond.
Yes, sir.
If there is offline classes, can you come here and attend the class, man?
Yes, sir.
Anyhow, these are called conditional identities. I have derived them and remember them. Sigma sine 2a is equal to pi times of 4 sine a. Do you remember it? Or 4 times pi sine a. What does this stand for? Bola man. Sine 2a plus sine 2b plus sine 2c is equal to, bolo ji, 4 sine a sine b sine c. Yaad hai? Second, what was sigma cos 2a? Minus 1 minus 4 sigma, or not sigma, minus 1 minus 4 pi of cos a. What does this mean? What does this mean? Cos 2a plus cos 2b plus cos 2c is equal to minus 1 minus 4 cos a cos b cos c. Yaad hai? Proper trigonometry up to transformations. Sigma sine a is equal to 4 times pi of cos a by 2. What does it mean? Sine A plus sine B plus sine C is equal to 4 cos A by 2 cos B by 2 cos C by 2. We have a doubt. Ye correct hai, ye sahi hai, galat hai. Verify karna hai. I told a method also. What is that method? Let the triangle be equilateral. Remember, all this happens in a triangle. In a triangle ABC. How do I prove it? Baad mein, proof baad mein. How do you verify it first of all? Let the triangle be equilateral. A60, B60, C60. Sine 60 value. Sine 60 value.
Root 3 by 2.
Root 3 by 2 plus root 3 by 2 plus root 3 by 2. What is
3 by 2.
Right hand side, 4 into 60 by 2, 30. Cos 30 value.
Root 3 by 2.
2 to 4 will go off. Is LHS is equal to RHS? Yes.
Yes.
Yes, sir.
All this we proved in the class. During that time also I wrote.
Yes, sir.
And what was cos A plus cos B plus cos C? 4 sigma cos A is equal to 1 plus 4 into pi of sin A by 2. Expand them. What does it mean? We use this in problems now in this chapter also. That's the reason why I am writing. It's the expansion policy. Cos A plus cos B plus cos C is equal to 1 plus 4 sin A by 2 sin B by 2 sin C by 2. Sigma tan A equal to pi tan A. याद है इसका मतलब क्या है? इसका मतलब
tan A plus tan B plus tan C is equal to tan A tan B tan C.
Tan A plus tan B plus tan C is equal to tan A tan B tan C. Sigma cot A cot B is equal to 1. इसका मतलब क्या है? इसका
cot A cot B plus cot B cot C plus cot C cot A is equal to 1.
Cot A cot B plus cot B cot C plus cot C cot A is equal to 1. Sigma tan A by 2 tan B by 2 is equal to 1. इसका मतलब क्या है? मतलब क्या है? tan A by 2 tan B by 2 plus tan B by 2 tan C by 2 plus tan C by 2 tan A by 2 is equal to 1. Finally, sigma cot A by 2 equal to pi cot A by 2. मतलब cot A by 2 plus cot B by 2 plus cot C by 2 is equal to cot A by 2, cot B by 2, cot C by 2. During properties of triangles also, I wrote them like this only. There also we gave same title. What we called? You had your physics chemistry class today?
Yes, sir.
2:30 to 3:30, sir.
Yeah. Krishna Mohan sir class ended, sir.
Krishna Mohan sir class?
Ended, sir. 11 to 11:45, sir. This class was.
So 2:30 to 3:30, kya bol rahe?
That was Ari
sir. Ari
sir. Ari sir class.
Finished, man?
Yes, sir.
Sir, 1 minute, sir.
Shall I? Can I clear them off?
Sir, please wait, sir. Right. Yes, sir.
The last one in this list, namely area of the triangle. एग्जाम नहीं है क्लास में?
यस सर ब्रदर.
लुक एट द फाइनल वन विद दिस फॉर्मूले डन फॉर दिस वीक. फॉर ए ट्रायंगल एबीसी whose area is delta, say dimension delta ke more or less char roop hai. Roop 1, half bc sin a, half ab sin c, half CA sin B, or delta is equals to 2R square sin A sin B sin C. Delta is equals to ABC by 4R. And finally, delta is equal to, I think, Heron's formula bolte hai, school mein padhe hai.
Yes, sir.
ICSC students have read this. I think 10th class SSC also read this.
Yes, sir.
C into S minus A, S minus B, S minus C. Yaad aaya? I think this was called Heron's formula.
Yes, sir.
Now, Pay attention. Proof is pretty simple. A, B, C. Small a, small b, small c. Look here. This should not be memorized. This should be memorized as half into product of lengths of two sides into sine of angle between them. I repeat, area of a triangle is half into product of lengths of two sides into sine of angle between them, or sine of included angle half into. Agar a dono liye, read the formula now. Half ab sine c.
Half bc
sine a.
Read this one.
Half C A sine B.
Half A C sine B.
Sine B. These three are consequence of first one. First one aa gaya to baaki teen aa jate. Look at a triangle there. Simple man. Drop a perpendicular. AD. The base BC is A. Height पता करना है. What is in triangle ADC और in triangle ABD? बच्चे लोग, what is sine B? In triangle ABD, बच्चे लोग, what is sine B? बोलो जी.
AD by AB.
What is AB? Small c. So what is AD is equal to?
C sine B.
What is delta is equal to? Half area of a triangle. Half base into height. What's the base? BC. A. Height is AD. Half A. AD is C sine B. Or half AC sine B. Delta is equal to half AC sine B. How do I get second one? Half into. From sine rule. What is small a? 2r sine a. What is small c? 2r sine c. Into sine b. Correct?
Yes, sir.
Correct?
Yes, sir.
So, 1 will cancel off. 1, 2 will cancel off. You will get delta is equal to 2r square sine a sine b sine c. Also, delta is equal to half ac. From sine rule, what is sine b? B by 2r. What does it give you? ABC by 4R. I'll get next one. Again, what is the full name of sine B? Sine B ka pura naam. Or sine B's expansion. Hint, in terms of half angles. What is sine B in terms of half angles? Bolo ji. Bolo na.
2 sin b by 2, cos b by 2.
Cos b by 2. Ek 2 chala gaya. AC into. Just now we wrote the formula. What was sin b by 2?
Minus c into s minus b by 2.
What is cos b by 2? Under root of s into
s minus b by ac.
By bc, sorry, cos b by 2, s minus b by ac. Hello, ac into ac, root mein hai, root chala jayega, but and this will cancel off. What remains finally? Under root of s into s minus a, s minus b, s minus c. Come on. Copy them. Very simple things. Applications karna muskil hai. Formula are pretty easy to remember and note to note them down.
Completed, sir.
Like
1 minute. Yes, sir.
Sir, how sine b is equals to 2 sine b by cos b?
How?
How How sine b is equals to 2 sine b by 2 into cos b by 2?
Sine a is equal to 2 sine a by 2 cos a by 2. Sine theta is equal to 2 sine theta by 2 cos theta by 2. Sine x is equal to 2 sine x by 2 cos x by 2. Trigonometry bhul gaye?
Yes sir, yes sir.
Wahan se aaya ho? This AM stands for arithmetic mean, GM stands for geometric mean. एक हिंट दो, लेट द पॉजिटिव रियल्स बी, क्या बोलेंगे उनको, एक्स एंड वाई, ए इज द अरिथमेटिक मीन, सिंस ए इज ए एम, व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय दिस ए, करेक्ट है, अरिथमेटिक मीन, नाउ since b and c are
root
gms between x and y, what do we have?
Root
x, b, c, y are all in gp. Common ratio ko kya bolenge? Let small r be common ratio. Then, bachalo, what is your b? Xr, what is your c? Xr square. Come on, now substitute. What is sine cube a? From sine rule, what is sine A?
A by 2R.
Sine C. I should not do. मैं पूरा 99.9999999% कर दिया, आंसर आंसर बोलो जी. एलसीएम इज 8R³. दैट 8R³ दिस 8R³ विल कैंसिल ऑफ. व्हाट रिमेंस इन न्यूमरेटर?
a³ + c³ / abc.
डिनोमिनेटर एबीसी. अब बोलो मैं, व्हाट इज a³?
x + y/2³.
सब्स्टिट्यूट सिंप्लीफाई आंसर नहीं आ रहा. व्हाट इज a³ मैम?
x + y/2³.
x + y³/8. व्हाट इज c³? xr²³. करेक्ट है?
यस सर.
डिनोमिनेटर एबीसी. ए इज x + y/2, बी इज xr, सी इज xr² एम आई करेक्ट?
यस सर.
व्हाट्स अ डिनोमिनेटर? Numerator, x + in place of y, what I can write? it is, I wrote a, I made a mistake, man. This is B. There's a correction, man. This is B, man. Apollo, what's the numerator? What's the numerator? B cube?
X cube, R cube.
R cube. XR whole cube.
XR whole cube. Plus C cube.
XR square whole cube.
XR square whole cube. A, B, C.
X plus Y by 2 into XR into XR square.
What's the numerator? What I can take common?
Sir.
X cube, R cube, common. What will I remain, man?
1 plus R square.
1 plus R cube. Denominator. X plus Y by 2 into X square into R cube. Am I correct?
Yes, sir.
Look, am I correct? What terms will cancel off, man?
R cube.
R cube will cancel off. Another term, one X also will cancel off. What will I get?
Into 1 plus R cube divided by X plus Y by 2.
X into 1 plus R cube by, in fact, 2X into. 2X into 1 plus R cube by X plus Y. Am I correct?
Yes, sir.
What is your Y?
XR cube.
What is your Y?
XR cube.
C is XR square. What is your Y?
XR cube.
XR cube. Substitute now. 2X into 1 plus R cube by X plus Y is XR cube. So 2X into 1 plus R cube by X common 1 plus R cube. Next problem is there on the board. Answer chahiye.
Sir,
Bola.
What is that after ratio of cosine of?
Least angle. Ratio of cosine of greatest angle to cosine of least angle.
Yes, sir.
Sir, 6 is to 1.
Thank you, Baba. I should do it and shut the... Correct. Correct. Hi. Which one will call A, B, C बोलेंगे sides को 4, 5, 6 हमको क्या चाहिए which side will be greatest side no, which angle is the greatest angle
angle C
angle C Which angle is the smallest angle?
Angle A.
Angle A. So what do we require?
Sine C by sine A. Cos C by cos.
What is cos C? B square plus C square minus A square by E. This is your A. This is your B, this is your C. Don't expect me to substitute and simplify for you. Answer will be 6 is to 1. All of you got the answer here?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Next one. What is the greatest side here? Call this as A. This as B. This as C. What is the greatest side here?
C.
Greatest side here. This C will be the greatest side. Spelling correct as G R E A. Spelling galat dikha. This C will be the greatest side. What is the greatest angle? Angle C is the greatest angle. So what is cos C, man? Correct? Am I correct?
Yes, sir.
So what is your B square? Plus A square sine square alpha plus cos square alpha 1 plus sine alpha cos alpha by 2 into sine alpha cos alpha minus sine alpha cos alpha by 2 sine alpha cos alpha minus half. What is your Cmin? 120, eh? Cos 120 is minus sin 30.
Sir,
hello.
Sir, I didn't understand how are you telling that C is the greatest set.
ये कौन सा ट्रायंगल है? ऐसा ड्रा करें तो ट्रायंगल क्या होता? कौन से स्कूल में पढ़े जी?
एमएस.
वेरी गुड. ताकि मिला का डब्बा देखे हो कल. ऐसा ट्रायंगल ड्रा करें तो ट्रायंगल क्या होता है? सच ट्रायंगल्स आर ऑलवेज अक्यूट एंगल्ड ट्रायंगल्स. What's the triangle?
Obtuse.
Which angle will be? How many obtuse angles a triangle can have?
Only one.
Only one. So if I call this as A, which side will be greatest?
Opposite side.
So not opposite side, man. Side A will be greatest. So in the A, in these three, which is the greatest? This is the greatest side C. Therefore, greatest side. Therefore, angle C will be the greatest angle.
Yes, sir.
Simple logic hai ji. Kya ye? Abra. Sun rahe ho?
Yes, sir.
Ajay Abra, sun rahe ho?
Yes, sir.
Kya ye? Chota chota logic hai ye. Next one. प्रॉब्लम देते ही एटलीस्ट 10 to 20 स्टूडेंट्स शुड गिव द आंसर। मई प्रॉब्लम लिख रहा हूं, मई सॉल्यूशन लिख रहा हूं, ये क्या है भाई? दिस इज नॉट एट ऑल फेयर। सिंपल सिंपल प्रॉब्लम्स है, चलो थोड़ा कॉमन सेंस यूज करो, थोड़ा घुटना साफ करो, डू घुटने का एक्सरसाइज सीरियसली एवरी डे। दिमाग खुद ब खुद शार्प हो जाता। Should I? Will you?
1 minute.
1 minute, sir. Will.
Take 2 minutes. करूं अब मैं इतनी कितनी देर वेट करूं? एंगल 30, दिस एंगल इज 30, टू साइड्स ऑफ अ ट्रायंगल आर गिवन बाय एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस 5x प्लस 6, दोस टू साइड्स आई विल कॉल सी एंड ए। हमको बी चाहिए, दीज टू साइड आर गिवन बाय रूट्स ऑफ दिस, दैट मीन्स व्हाट, व्हाट इज ए प्लस सी, सम ऑफ रूट्स माइनस बी बाय ए, व्हाट विल आई गेट मैन?
फाइव
ए सी प्रोडक्ट ऑफ रूट्स
सी बाय ए
सिक्स। हमको बी चाहिए, एंगल बी पता है, बी इज 30, सो कॉस बी विल बी कॉस 30, कॉस बी इज ए स्क्वायर प्लस सी स्क्वायर
माइनस बी स्क्वायर बाय 2ac,
कॉस 30
रूट 3 बाय 2, रूट 3 बाय 2,
2 चलो गयो, 2 चलो गयो, what is a square plus c square?
13.
a plus c whole square minus 2ac, correct? minus b square by ac is root 3. Am I correct? अब सब्स्टिट्यूट करो जी ए को मैच करना व्हाट इज ए प्लस सी होल स्क्वायर 25 व्हाट इज ए सी 6 बी स्क्वायर पता करना है बी लॉ
अंडर रूट 13 माइनस 6 रूट 3
कम ऑन
यस सर
अंडर रूट 6 रूट 3 माइनस 13
क्योंकि वो एंगल 60 दिया हो मैं 30 लिखा तो आंसर चेंज हो गया नो प्रॉब्लम अलग प्रॉब्लम अपना इसमें क्या है आप बी बोलो क्या आ रहा
अंडर रूट 13
अंडर रूट 13 माइनस 6 रूट 3
13 माइनस 6 रूट 3 सर
25 माइनस 1
13 13 माइनस 6
माइनस बी स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू 6 रूट 3 करेक्ट है
यस सर
बी स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू 13 माइनस 6 रूट 3 करेक्ट है
यस सर
बी इज इक्वल टू अंडर रूट ऑफ 13 माइनस 6 रूट 3 हमको पेरिमीटर चाहिए पेरिमीटर माने
a प्लस b प्लस c
व्हाट इज योर a प्लस c 5 सो 5 प्लस अंडर रूट ऑफ 13 माइनस 6 रूट 3 हेलो जुलाई फर्स्ट स्टार्ट करें जुलाई अगस्त सितंबर अक्टूबर नवंबर दिसंबर क्लाइमैक्स को आ रहा 6 महीने हो गए नाउ द टाइम हैज कम वेयर द एक्सेलरेटर हैज टू बी पुश्ड यू हैव टू प्रेस द एक्सेलरेटर बटन अभी गाड़ी हल तो अब तक गाड़ी हल्लू चल रहा था अभी हल्लू नहीं चलना भगा देना गाड़ी भोगने का टाइम है ट्रायंगल एबीसी देन नेचर ऑफ ट्रायंगल डोंट से ट्रायंगल इज नाइस ट्रायंगल इज क्यूट ट्रायंगल इज ब्यूटीफुल होने होना अब्टूज एंगल ट्रायंगल अक्यूट एंगल ट्रायंगल राइट एंगल ट्रायंगल नेचर क्या है ट्रायंगल का करूं मैं साइन रूल से व्हाट इज स्मॉल ए व्हाट इज स्मॉल ए
सर राइट एंगल आइसोसेलस
ओनली राइट एंगल आई थिंक इज़ाक हमज़ा am I correct did I got the name correct or Azharuddin
yes sir Ishaq
DPS
Yes, sir.
Third one, 2R sine C.
2R square cancels off. What remains, man? Sine square A plus sine square B plus sine square C is equal to how much, man? Bolo ji, kitna hai?
4R. 2, yes.
Kone wo 4R?
No, sir.
Kone wo 4R? Sine square A, write us. Correct?
Yes, sir.
ये दो ones, ये two चला गया. इसको इधर ही रखो ये दोनों उस तरफ लो. What will I get?
Cos square A plus cos square B equal to sine square C.
इसको इस तरफ लाओ व्हाट विल आई गेट
स्क्वायर ए प्लस कॉस स्क्वायर बी अब कॉस स्क्वायर ए माइनस साइन स्क्वायर सी प्लस कॉस स्क्वायर बी इक्वल टू जीरो
याद है फॉर्मूले साइन ऑफ ए प्लस बी इनटू साइन ऑफ ए माइनस बी क्या था
sin square a minus cos square b
kone wo au kone wo au 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 kone wo au 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 kone wo what is cos of a plus b into cos of a minus b cos square a minus sin square b hum kaun sa use karenge first or second
second
first or second
second.
What's the left? How do I write these two terms?
Cos of A plus C into cos of A minus C.
Plus cos square B I'll write as Hello A plus B plus C X over C करेक्ट है बी फॉर्मूला पाई माइनस ऑफ ए प्लस सी कॉस बी व्हाट इज कॉस 180 माइनस थीटा
माइनस कॉस
180 माइनस थीटा
माइनस कॉस
थीटा
माइनस कॉस थीटा
माइनस कॉस ऑफ ए प्लस सी
सो दिस इज व्हाट
cos of a plus c into cos of a minus c plus
minus square ho jayega
cos of a plus c into cos of a plus c
correct hai
yes sir
dono taraf kya cancel kar sakte don't cancel take cos of a plus c common what am I left over
cos of a minus c plus cos of a plus c
what is cos of a plus b into cos of a plus b plus cos of a minus b 2 cos a cos b Can cos of a plus c zero? Cos is zero for what angle?
90 degrees. 90 degrees.
What does this gives you? cos A is equal to 0. We'll have two possibilities, man. Cos of A plus C 0 will give you what?
A plus C equal to pi by 2. B equal to pi by 2.
What does this say? Cos A 0 or cos C 0? A pi by 2 or C pi by 2. So ultimately, what's the nature of triangle? What's the nature of triangle?
Right angle, triangle.
Right angle.
Okay, you can leave. We shall continue tomorrow. Please log on quickly. Log on fast.
Sir, don't close your meeting, sir.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
Sir, don't end the meeting, sir.
Don't
end the meeting, sir. I'm right.
Yes, sir. Please wait for 5 minutes.
No. Yeah. Sure. Isaac. Yes, go on.
Yes, sir. He went, sir. Sir, you asked the school name, na, sir. Its name is Focus, sir.
Whose school name?
The school which has started offline classes.
Focus.
Yes, sir, Focus.
Focus High School.
No, only 9th, 10th, they gave Focus ka college bhi hai. Kahan hai Focus College? मैं कभी नाम भी नहीं सुना आज ये अब डोंट टेल मी मल्लेपल्ली में
Sir,
bolo.
Sir, in the exam, I was not able to understand a few questions. Sir.
Kal dekhenge.
Yes, sir.
Can I close this off?
Excuse me, sir. I have a doubt.
Bolo.
Sir, in the last step, you wrote A plus C is equals to pi by 2. Then you wrote B is equals to pi by 2.
Sum of three angles of a triangle is 180 degrees, man. Jab do angle ka sum pi by 2 wa, teesra angle pi by 2 nahi hota.
Yes, sir.
Kaun sa school ke hai apan?
MS.
हाँ जाके कल मिठाई का डब्बा दे के आना किसको दे के आते
मैक्स सर
हाँ मिठाई का डब्बा दे के आना फूल का हार हाथ में है तो फूल का हार भी पहना के आना, भूलना नहीं।
डांसर
ओके okay.